This is all chopped up and added to the skillet along with some coarsely chopped mushrooms as well as some finely chopped mushrooms.
These are the ingredients I used to make the meat for the tacos and nachos. I simply put the almonds and Brazil nuts in a blender, blended them very well, put them into the pot with the mushrooms, let them cook a little bit, and then I also took some more almonds and Brazil nuts and chopped them up in the blender, but not as fine, and added them to the skillet with the other ingredients until they were soft. Also, I added half an onion and fresh garlic.